Still be a strong and I'm still independent.